Okay, this is our first dance, and it is a shishi mai dance. And shishi is Japanese like lucky lion, like guardian. You can see them in the classroom, the temples and stuff. And this is my little shishi mai from the dance. And they usually go around like 3 years time. I'm not sure if it's already either New Year's in Japan or both, you know, Western and Lunar, like,